can see how much finer this cuts than my old flail. Look at how teeny the pieces of the canes are chopped up. Those will get tilled into the soil much easier than in the past where they were left kind of long. You can see everything just chopped super fine here. It's a great tool.